You impressed the hiring team during several rounds of interviews, but now you've got to dazzle your new coworkers and managers. Here are 5 ways to make a good impression from the start. The first few days seem like a blur because you likely know nothing. Don't sweat it. It takes time to know how internal communications work at the company, according to a contributor for career site entrepreneur.com. Make a good impression by becoming a quick learner. That includes people's names, instead of asking the same question a million times. With that said, the same career expert says it's important to adapt to as much as you can on your own. Your busy coworker doesn't have too much time to teach a confused newbie. You'll have a grace period in those first few weeks trying to learn the ropes. But that downtime won't last forever. Meet key people in the office, customers, and higher-ups in the company, according to a contributor for Inc. magazine. Make a friend. Once you learn who's who, ask a new colleague out to lunch or coffee, according to career guide Indeed.com. Social bonds can make us more productive at work, according to research out of the University of Kentucky. While you're getting to know your coworkers, they're also getting to know you, so it's important to build trust. Make sure every interaction proves you're professional, respectful, and on top of things.